Credit investigation is the process by which the seller of the goods and services establish whether to or not to sell on credit. Conducting a credit investigation is very important because it will be the basis of the credit you applied for, whether it will be granted or not. Credit investigation report must establish the following. Character, which focuses on the personal information of the credit applicant. Next, capacity. It is the ability of the credit applicant to repay the money he or she borrowed within the term granted. Next is the capital. It is composed of either movable or immovable asset. Collateral, it is the security used in the credit applied, whether you own it or not. Last is the condition. It is the environment, either positive or negative, within which the credit applicant operates or conducts his business. When hiring a credit investigator, here are the special qualities you should look for. Credit investigator plays the role of an aide or ally to the sales treasury functions. To be a good credit man, one must be educated with the broadest sense, which best describes as having achieved the ability to think independently and constructively. So, choose wisely.